Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. He's had a goal! It's there!
And what a great way to start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on, this could be rather exciting.
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And here's Del Piero.
Alaba battles to win it back.
Paris Saint-Germain scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. Dele Alli, and here's Gnabry.
Hoists it forward.
And here's Sterling.
Referee's given a throw.
Pjanic, and it's Dele Alli.
Dele Alli,
chance!
Well, that is rather wayward. Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Saniolo drives it forward, over to the left, Gnabry, Cristiano Ronaldo,
foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Fancy himself from here. Pjanic! Off the bar! Oh, lots on that one, but he couldn't find the target.
Varane
gathers from the goal kick. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got away. Neuer is there to take.
Forward it goes. He's got options out wide. Bergkamp. And out to safety.
And here's Maradona.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Dele Alli goes looking. Saniolo.
Sterling. And helps available out wide.
Cafu. And it's Del Piero. Now it's Maradona. Maradona plays it out to the flank. Gets the better of his man.
And he's cut it out. Good ball.
Maradona with a shot! Varane plays it forward.
He brings the first half to a close.
And here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Paris Saint-Germain will have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0.
They're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
He's caught him there, it's a free kick. Alaba tries lifting it over. Saniolo gets it back.
Going for goal! And this is getting better and better.
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
Paris Saint-Germain got themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
That's Maradona. Saniolo tries to get it forward quickly. Ali, Gnabry. And it's Meunier. Cleared away. And it's played forward. Bergkamp. Meunier drives it forward. He gets past his man.
Gnabry.
Turns and goes back.
Got a shot away.
Maradona. Now it's Del Piero. Goes long. Del Piero provides an outlet. Manchester United
goes for goal!
Maradona really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
Dele Alli puts the dink one in.
Well, that is as far as they're going to go.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Meunier.
Gnabry, and here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo
has a hit!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. You may well regret that, you know.
Varane picks it up from the goal kick. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? And it's Bergkamp. And that's that. So they bask in their win. A genuinely professional performance and the results, which is well deserved. But Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. Just joining us, we are already underway.
Well, Peter, I'm very much looking forward to watching Patrick Cliver. We know he's big and strong, but not in the slightest bit awkward or cumbersome. He has a lovely deft touch and very obliging feet.
Just a natural looking athlete.
He is, and a tough customer to deal with.
He's going to be pulled back for that one. Rakitic. Petit. Rakitic.
Longley.
Neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
De Ligt is a clever pass. Mbappe. Mbappe. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Is fouled. Arthur. Mbappe absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chip.
Real chance! And in again! Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! And there it is, the monkey off his back.
Cassio
did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
And look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Paris Saint-Germain take the lead, 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Breaks on here. And it's Kane. It's got through to him. Offside that time.
Longley.
Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Kane with good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of them.
And the shot! It's there! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Paris Saint-Germain have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other...
The referee's had a look, and he's pulled his whistle for half-time. Reflections on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why ditto from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Paris Saint-Germain ahead 2-0, and they are looking good. And the second half gets underway. Dele Alli. Oh, good take in a good area. It's one! Better of his opposite number. Goes for goal! Maradona. Arthur. Kluivert. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. And it's Dembele. Rakitic. Now the breakaway, Gnabry. He's pinged one through here. Oh, superb reflexes from the keeper. Petit. Arthur plays it out to the wing. Maradona. And it's Kluivert. De Bruyne battles to win it back. Mbappe gets it back. Mbappe. And he's there to cut it out. And that's going to be a goal kick. Hoists it forward, and it's played forward. Dembele. He's picked him out. It's about wide now. Has a pop!
Thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Paris Saint-Germain take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. And he's such Cristiano Ronaldo! Cristiano Ronaldo. Rakitic. Dembele. And that has put paid to that. Dembele goes on a charge down the left. Oh, good ball. There's the through ball. He's got it, and he's got time! He's had a shot! Oh, outstanding save. And that's it. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. If you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.